Hey digital fam, John D. Saunders here. In today's digital block, we show you how to get a Facebook verification badge, like that one, on your business page. Let's do this. Okay guys, so to get your verification badge like this, this basically confirms that this is an authentic page for my business and organization. First things first, you want to make sure you're logged in as an admin on your page. As long as you have this menu up here that says page, messages, notifications, that means you're in the backend or admin area of your Facebook page. Go ahead and highlight your mouse over settings, hit page verification, and then verify this page. Now, the great thing about verified pages is that they show up higher in search results to attract more visitors. You have a verified badge to let visitors know your page is authentic, and you get early access to new features. So go ahead and hit get started. Now, our phone number is already there. So what we're going to do is make sure that our country is United States, our call language is English, and hit call me now. Okay, so this screen will pop up where it'll ask you to enter your verification code. Once Facebook calls you and you get that number, enter your 4-digit code here and push continue. Once you do that, congratulations, your page is verified. Your page will now have a verified badge and show up higher in search results to help attract more visitors. Now, sometimes you'll get an error that says page not verified. If your phone number is either new or doesn't represent the business initially, then you're going to hit verify with documents. All you need is a utility or phone bill, license, tax file, certificate, or articles of incorporation. Once that's done, you upload your file and send your document directly to Facebook. It could take a couple weeks, but this is the slower version if your phone number isn't verified. And now go back to your page. Now you should have a nice verified check mark right next to your name. Thank you guys again for watching the digital block. Just in case you didn't know, we're actually giving away an iPhone lens kit. All you gotta do is subscribe right here. Thanks guys.